Glycine tRNA ligase, Wikipedia audio. 2PME, 2PMF, 2Q5H, 2Q5I, 2ZT5, 2ZT6, 2ZT7, 2ZT8, 2ZXF, 4KQE, 4KR2, 4QEI, 5E6M. NM002047, NM001316772, NM180678. Function NP00130370 1, NP00203 8, NP850109. Glycine tRNA ligase, also known as GlyCyl trinosynthetase, is an enzyme that in humans is encoded by the GARS gene. This gene encodes GlyCyl trinosynthetase, one of the amino acyl trinosynthetases that charge trinas with their cognate amino acids. The encoded enzyme is an 2-dimer which belongs to the class 2 family of tRNA synthetases. In enzymology, a glycine trinoligase is an enzyme that catalyzes the chemical reaction. The three substrates of this enzyme are ADP, glycine, and tRNA, whereas its three products are AMP, diphosphate, and GlyCyl trina. This enzyme belongs to the family of ligases, to be specific those forming carbon-oxygen bonds in amino acyl trina and related compounds. The systematic name of this enzyme class is glycine trinaglyl ligase. Other names in common use include GlyCyl trinosynthetase, GlyCyl transfer ribonucleate synthetase, GlyCyl transfer RNA synthetase, GlyCyl transfer ribonucleic acid synthetase, and GlyCyl translase. This enzyme participates in glycine, serine, and threonine metabolism and amino acyl trina biosynthesis. GlyCyl trinosynthetase has been shown to interact with EEF1D. Mutant forms of the protein associated with peripheral nerve disease have been shown to aberrantly bind to the transmembrane receptor proteins neuropilin 1 and TRAC receptors AC. GlyCyl trinosynthetase has been shown to be a target of autoantibodies in the human autoimmune diseases, polymyositis, or dermatomyositis. Reaction. The peripheral nerve diseases Charcot-Marie-Tooth disease type 2D and distal spinal muscular atrophy type V have been linked to dominant mutations in GARS. CMT2D usually manifests during the teenage years, and results in muscle weakness predominantly in the hands and feet. Two mouse models of CMT2D have been used to better understand the disease, identifying that the disorder is caused by a toxic gain-of-function of the mutant glycine trinoligase protein. The CMT2D mice display peripheral nerve axon degeneration and defective development and function of the neuromuscular junction. Interactions. Clinical relevance.